The most recent version of Rahul Gandhi that we saw on the internet, I look at him in the same way that many people would look at Bollywood star kids, because he's not got track record behind him.
I don't think Rahul Gandhi at this moment is in the race to be prime minister. To be fair to his family, since his father was martyred, nobody from his family has become prime minister. I don't think that family is obsessed about being prime minister. I think what RG brings to the table is a strong moral force. He's a very upright, moralistic guy. To imagine his father being blown up and had the body to stitch, his grandmother being killed by his best friends who used to play badminton with, because I think he's seen so much personal suffering. He seems to be a very, very nice guy. He cares about people, he cares about individuals, cares about situations. He's definitely the moral force of the Congress that binds the Congress.
Why do you think he didn't serve as a cabinet minister?
In my opinion, that's a mistake. He should have. But the more I see him now, forget cabinet, he could have just been prime minister in 2010. Who would have stopped him? But the fact is, he didn't. It's not easy to go to Manipur in the middle of a strife and meet both sides. And I think that is amazing. The nation does need somebody like him who can bring a healing touch. But I don't think he's the prime ministerial candidate.
Okay.